Modern Family, season 9, back again, the whole crew back again. Got me a little nervous that it might not happen, Ed. But we're here, though, right?
Well, you know, that's negotiations.
That's,
you know.
That's the way it works.
Yeah.
Okay. Is this it?
Yeah, you got to say, hey, I don't mind Hawaii. I got a place over there.
That's the that's the tactic. See ya.
Aloha.
Right. Yeah. Right. But you're still enjoying doing it.
Oh, I love doing it. I love doing it. Best job I ever had.
More than Married with Children?
Yeah, because it's less work. You know, it's three families, and when the other two families are working, you're not.
Mm-hmm. Right.
So it's about 2.5 days a week or 3 days a week.
Right. And is this the last season?
No, we're contracted for another one.
Okay.
So we're going to go 10.
And then
yeah, it's open-ended, but I don't know about after 10, you know.
But there's this one, and then there's the next one, and
that's
then we'll
right.
see how it goes.
That's right, Rich.
Well, it's as funny as ever, Ed, man. It is.
Thank you. I think it is.
I mean, I can't wait to see more of these episodes, and you know, we're going to get, I think Stone Street's coming in a couple of weeks.
Eric's great.
He is.
And it's funny, because Ty pretends he's the same kind of sports fan, but he's not.
Okay, what do you mean by that?
Well, you know, he'll tease Eric about it, you know, and then say, but he's the Oregon Ducks.
Yeah.
And he made up a little song, you know, and he sings it to him. They're fast. Oh, they're so fast. They run down the field. They're fast. They're there. You can't catch them. You know, it's like how fast they are.
Yeah.
And Eric goes nuts.
Yeah. And you did a scene with Peyton Manning last year, right?
Well, I did a show with him.
Did a whole show
with
him.
He played Coach Bob or something like
that. How was he?
Great. He was really great. You know, it's funny, though, because I had done a documentary. I did the voiceover of his documentary.
For the Timeline. Yeah.
Timeline, right. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So I knew about his preparation. You know, in football, it's legendary. His preparation.
Mm-hmm.
I was amazed. And he did the same thing for the show. He wanted to know this and, you know, and I said, Peyton, just do it. You don't have to worry about it.
He asked you, like, for...
Well, he was asking our producers, like, what kind of character. I'm not playing myself. I'm playing a character. And just... You know, pretend, you know, I'm not.
No, man, it's his first 15 scripted,
he
all
takes
that stuff.
Seriously.
And then he's Mr. Audible too. So he didn't.
He did fine. Yeah, he did great.
He's as good as they come.
And you know, he's 6'5".
Hmm.
He's a big guy.
Yeah. That's why he's on the Mount Rushmore.
Yeah.
The Rich Eisen Show. Weekdays at noon Eastern on radio stations across the country and audience.
If you like that video, be sure to download our app, and I'll be sure to move week 6 games to Saturday for that wedding you have to go to.